26 de mayo de 2018 18:34 CEST Pablo Garcate Champions League final is one of the biggest games of the year and pit some of the world's best players up against each other. This year is no different, win Real Madrid opin for a third consecutive victory whilst Liverpool are the contenders to spoil the party. Thanks to Bet Decision, www.betdecision.com, TS statistics about each of the key men will help you to know what to expect in Kiev on Saturday evening. Keylor Navas, de Real Madrid goalkeeper concedes 8% more goals on his right hand side. Dani Carvajal, no de Real Madrid fullback that is parting counter attacks less, is only involved in less than 10%. Sergio Ramos, e intercepts more passes than any other player. Rafael Varane, the most difficult man to beat, only happening 11 per game on average. Marcelo, the Brazilian is the third most frequent assister in Zinedine Zidane's team. Casemiro, the central midfielder breaks down the second most opposition moves. Toni Kroos, the engine in his team, Kroos has been involved in 8 of Real Madrid's transitions this season. Luka Modric, Evo asks more of an impact than Anjone Else, with 150 touches of the ball on average. Isco, 5 dribbles per match on average makes the playmaker one of Real Madrid's most threatening. Karim Benzema, seems to be in the worst form, with only 40 touches on average per match, in a deeper position and with more errors, with 40% leading to mistakes. Gareth Bale, crosses, 6 times per match, dribbles, 3 times per match, and wins individual battles, 4 times per match, more than Anjone Else in BBC. Cristiano Ronaldo, the Champions League's top scorer and the man with most shots to, 7 per match. Loris Karius, at 1.89 metal, suffer more with low ball than crosses and aerial ball. Trent Alexander-Arnold, makes the most mistakes with his passes, 9% leading to a loss of possession. Dejan Lovren, has been booked more than any other defender in the Liverpool team. Virgil van Dijk, the Dutchman brings the ball out front defense the most, being involved in 84% of forward moves. Andrew Robertson, has beaten more often than Anjone Else, 3 times on average per match. Georgino Wijnaldum, kick on the ball, is average time in possession per action is less than 2 seconds. Jordan Henderson, a destructive presence in midfield, wins his battles and cuts out passes more than 8 times per match on average. James Milner, the best friend of Roberto Firmino, Mohamed Salah and Sadio Mane, with the most passes to the forwards, 9 on average, whilst 6 of every 10 passes go diagonal y 4 more than 20 m looking for the trio. Roberto Firmino, was odds the list assists the most, with 4 key passes per game, living on intercepting on passes. Sadio Mane, touches the ball the most and loves to dribble, managing temper match on average. Mohamed Salah, spend more time on the ball than Anjone Else, on average over 4 seconds, and also has the best shooting accuracy ratio.